If you're Nebulo, Neborotor is running, but not fogging, a broken spray nozzle could be the cause. Some active solutions affect the plastic of the spray nozzle, making it brittle. To check, turn on the unit and immerse the suction line with filter into the solution tank filled with water. If air bubbles are visible, connection between suction line and spray nozzle is broken most probably. Disconnect the unit from power supply. Open the handle. Disconnect the cable shown. Remove the air filter cover. Remove the air filter. Dismount the air filter casing. Remove the rubber gasket. If dirty, clean it. Remove the four screws, connecting upper and lower part of the unit. Carefully pull off the lower part. Take care not to damage the hose or cables. On Neborotor, open the cable glands at the bottom. Unscrew the nuts to make sure the cables are not clamped anymore. Open the nuts of the upper cable glands, afterwards unscrew the cable glands completely. Pull back the isolation of the connectors. Pinch off the connectors with a wire cutter. Push the cables towards the electric motor. Carefully pull the electric motor out of the casing. Remove the screws of the spray nozzle. Remove the broken spray nozzle. To simplify assembly, you can glue the parts of the spray nozzle together with a few droplets of superglue. Gluing the parts together is optional. When the parts are pressed together, they snap into place. Cut off the end of the suction hose with the rest of the spray nozzle inside. Use a hot air gun or hair dryer to heat up the end of the suction hose. Doing so, the hose becomes more elastic and installation of the new spray nozzle is easier. Put the spray nozzle into place. Fix it with the two screws. Guide a suitable hose, flexible wire or cord through the boreholes for the electric cables. Strip the insulation of the connection cables. You can also strip the cables after pulling them in. Connect the ends of the wires to your hose, flexible wire, or cord. You can use tape to connect them. If available, remove dust and dirt from the electrical engine with compressed air. Use a marker to indicate the position of the engine mounts at the end of the electric motor. Insert the electrical engine, pull in the cables carefully at the same time. On Neborotor, take care of the lower cables too. Pull them out carefully. Align your marks on the electrical engine to the mounts on the casing. Be careful not to pinch any cables when inserting the motor. Make sure the motor is fully inserted and properly seated. It must not be possible to turn the motor to the left or right. If available, apply some silicone oil to the cleaned rubber gasket. Insert the rubber gasket. If dirty, clean the air filter casing with mild detergent or alcohol. Mount the air filter casing. Pay attention to the correct installation position. Mount the four screws. Make sure not to over-tighten them. Install the air filter. If clogged, clean it from inside out with compressed air before. If too dirty, install a new air filter. Mount the air filter cover. On Nebra rotor, pull out the lowered cables until you can feel a slight resistance. Tighten the cable glands. Install the lower part. Make sure not to clamp cables or hoses. Mount the four screws. Make sure not to over-tighten them. Push the cable glands on the upper cables. Screw the cable glands into the casing. Make sure not to over-tighten them. Carefully pull out the cables until you can feel a slight resistance. Afterwards, push them in about 5 mm. Tighten the cable glands. Push the insulation of the connectors onto the cables. Crimp new connectors onto the cables. Make sure you cannot pull them off. Put the insulation onto the connectors. Connect the cables to the cables in the handle. It doesn't matter which cable you connect to which one. The insulation must cover all conductive parts of the connector. Make sure it is installed properly. Mount the handpiece. Insert it with the end first. Placing the cables in the handle is a little tricky. You can stow the cables on either side of the switch. Close the handle and tighten the screws a bit. Make sure the yellow piece snaps into place properly. Tighten the screws hand tight. After repair, check the function of your Nebulo, Neburotor.